okay, so where would it be?
Now. Okay, this is where we're gonna roll with this.
It does go to, I think, like an armor folder somewhere.
We don't let nobody think we're using the floor, okay?
It goes users.
Yeah, dude, lock your truck.
Come over here now. Let's do it. Everybody get back here.
Yo. Brian, lock your truck.
Whatever, you still got the fucking cop saying that shit. He made, like, he was literally fucking saying that I was giving him trouble earlier. And that's why he sent me to jail. Even though I was on a new light, because the cop shot. Well, technically I don't think I was, because I was on you. But then before that, I don't know, did I go to jail or did I die? No, I got kicked.
Do you guys want to see the video?
This vehicle over here.
I'm putting it now.
Vantage, or whatever the fuck your name is. Come here. You, rebel guy. Standing right in front of me.
Fucking look. My Elgato.
You come over here. You stand right in front of me. I got something to say to you, boy. Okay. That shirt is just nasty looking, okay? Is that last season?
Guys, someone's stolen the freaking...
Yeah, I know. It's antic.
That is just nasty. Dead hobo. Okay. Your Z-Mac was just stolen, okay? That's what happens when you don't lock your vehicle.
Don't mention sexual derogatory or racial ones.
I get it.
Your Z-Mac transport was just stolen. Yeah, the store.
What the hell are these cops doing?
It's because of fucking he knows who we are and about how we're bitching about an excessive force.
Are they still doing it?
Yeah, they came out, put their hands on their fucking head, and now he's doing this stupid shit.
Okay,